morning, Patriots. I'm Quinn, and here are today's announcements. Sign up in the SCA office during lunch to participate in games that will be held on the practice field at 12:15 on Thursday during chat. Three guys and three girls are needed from each grade, and winning these activities will earn each grade spirit points. If you are not participating in the games, you are encouraged to come out and watch and cheer your peers on. Here are the games you can sign up for. Bobbing for apples, egg walk, girls field goal kick, finish that tune, and relay for guys, where they will put on as many articles of clothing as they can in 20 seconds. Hope to see you on the practice field. This year's homecoming door decorating contest will be on Thursday, September 25th. Decorated doors must be original, creative, and in the 2014 homecoming theme, Candyland. Doors will be judged by 2 p.m. on Friday, and the winner will be announced at Friday's pep rally. The 2015 Governor's School Summer Residential Program is taking applicants. Information sessions will be held in the guidance office on Wednesday, September 24th, and Thursday, September 25th, during chat. For more information on these sessions, see Ms. Mason in guidance. Any ninth graders interested in serving on the County Student Council, pick up an application from guidance. Send at WPAC News a tweet, and it could be featured on air for our new Tweet of the Day. Send anything you'd like to share with AHS, whether it be a fact, a compliment, something funny, but please, nothing inappropriate. So send us your tweets, and you might be featured on air. On Friday night, the teachers took on the varsity field hockey team to play for a cure. Take a look at what happened at halftime.
Wonderful and powerful like this, and we couldn't have done it without you guys. Or you guys.
That's all for now. Have a great day.